The thing that's changing, the greatest thing that's changing is the addition of the cell phone and the texting that goes on and the distractions that go on.
You don't like that?
No, a lot of artists don't like it. There's been a big backlash recently. We were one of the first groups to protest that, and we got a lot of flack for it. But now there's a whole movement in the artist community that needs to stop, and that people need to be in the moment. Mm-hmm. And, you know, because texting is distracting to people around you, holding your phone up.
I think that's happening in the theater, too.
It is. And holding your phone up to take a photograph, of course, blocks the view of the people behind you. Mm-hmm. We ask people, as politely as we know how, before each concert, to please be with us in the moment. You know, we all have trouble being in the present these days. Mm-hmm. We're always somewhere else. And we ask them to please forego the phones and to just be there with us in the moment and to enjoy the concert with their eyeballs instead of through a viewfinder. And it's working. People are starting to get on board and even applaud that policy now.